that kind of little extra warmth. Another handy thing that they will do throughout summer is they'll head to areas where there's previously been waterholes. They'll dig up the sand till it's that kind of dark brown coloration like it's previously been wet, and then they'll lay the belly flat across it, because although it can heat them up when it's in the sun being the thinnest part of the fur, it can also cool them down if they lie down on something cool. And then on top of it,